To me, FLC means gaining the opportunity to meet new people and creating long-lasting friendships, and it's also a great place to share your passion for service and soaring beyond your limits.
To me, FLC is a chance to expand our horizons, reflect on all we have accomplished this year, and look forward to what is to come.
Hey guys, so what does FLC mean to me? So I see FLC as a day to be more aware of the current issues happening around the world today. And also another day to meet new people and also develop yourself as a leader and as a person in general. And that's pretty much it.
FLC means being in a room full of people who are fighting for the same thing you are.
To me, FLC means excitement. It's that one time of the year when all the interactors get together and we show how passionate we are for Interact and inspire all the new interactors. From the cheers we do together to the workshops, FLC is an event full of excitement.
Oh, so to me, FLC is an event that brings all the school spirit together into one big, helpful event.
FLC is a really fun bonding experience that teaches you a lot about the Interact spirit and leadership, and you get to socialize with a lot of people throughout the district.
So what FLC means to me is being able to make new memories with my friends!
To me, FLC is basically a gateway to anyone who is interested in Interact or wants to know more about it. So they get to learn more about our community project, and they get to bond with not only their area, but with other areas too, and get into the Interact spirit, you know?
It means meeting other interactors from other areas and also hanging out with people that you already know and having fun.
I guess FLC means it's like a family gathering. Say Thanksgiving, everyone comes together. It's like a reunite. You get to see all of your past buddies, whether it's at Ryla, UC Davis, or CBRS. You get to meet new people as well.
What FLC means to me is also Subway.
FLC means selflessness and serving the community.
2-1.
FLC means to me Subway sandwiches.
Okay.
FLC to me is a fun way to meet people who also want to help and volunteer.
To me, FLC means family.
Means connecting with your projects and your area with the spirit of service.
It means to me is basically building a lot of connections with different people. I think the reason why I keep coming back is not only do we do really fun activities such as like support groups, but I think every time I go there, I meet people that I met from like Power, from like different schools, and it just builds this connection amongst each other, because I think the thing that's the most important is just realizing that there are people who do support the same cause as you do, which is really hard to find sometimes. So going with not only just your school, but meeting other schools across the whole Bay Area is really nice to meet, because you're fighting for the same thing, and it just lets you know that you aren't alone in the cause that you're supporting.
So what FLC means to me, FLC is a reminder of all the passion and hope in the world, and how much power interactors have as a living, breathing force, a whole unit. Because each heartbeat beats alone, and each spark is lit alone. But in order to make a forest fire, and in order for our hearts to be in unison, we have to come together. And I love FLC because it shows us how to come together.